When I get to the bottom, I go back to the top of the slide. Where I stop and I turn and I go for a ride. And I get to the bottom and I see you again. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Ah!
So Jesus literally said, whoever is not with me is down. Look at it right there. Luke 11:23. Do you understand? Whoever's not with me is down. I mean, you cannot make this up. So the curse is down. Whoever's not with Christ is down. And you're attached to the pit. Matter. I mean, if you're not converted, you're just one of them. If you're converted, you're one of us. They're a very specific kind of dream. I've had them a handful of times, and every time I have them, they are just, it's almost frightening, because they happen, and it's like, it's, anyway. So, when I had this dream, and I woke up from this dream that I was in Kill Devil Hills, I was in these hills, I was on the top of a hill, and it was kind of reminded me of Grand Junction, but I'm on top of this hill, and these people had come up, and they're like, Johnny, don't go down, they're waiting for you in the parking lot. Point is, I'm confronted by the beginning of the system that kept us slaves. And when I walk down this hill, so I'm on the top of this hill and I walk down to the parking lot, and there's these two guys and this girl, and they totally look like zombies, and they're just evil, evil, evil looking. And I look at them and I'm like, so what's up? And then this guy just pulls out a gun and he goes, and he shoots. And I just look at the guy and I look down and I'm like, it doesn't faze me. And I look at him and I go, okay, because you've rebelled against the Lord, you'll all break out in boils. And they just started popping boils over their whole face and on their body, and they were in pain. They were like, and they were freaking out. They're like, oh, wait. And then I looked at him very calmly. I wasn't mad, just very matter of fact. I looked at him and I said, now get on your knees. And they didn't want to go to their knees. They were like, and so they struggled down to their knees fighting it. And they got on their knees, and then I looked at him and I said, now kill yourself, kill each other. And I just walked off. And they started murdering each other. Wait, I know what that means, though. I know what's going to happen. When the rapture happens, when the bride leaves, it's going to be there. That other race, everybody's going to turn on everybody, and they're all going to start killing each other. They're a very specific kind of dream. I've had them a handful of times, and every time I have them, they are just, it's almost frightening. Because they happen. Because they happen. Because they happen. So when the Bible talks about in Daniel 12, the time of the female rival has come, the great tribulation, that means the female energy rival of our Father in Heaven is going to take over the host fighting system. It's going to be a kill fest. It's going to be a kill fest. It's going to be a kill fest like no one's ever even imagined. That's why it's called the greatest horror the world's ever seen.